Hello world! So today I'm going to do a little bit different. I'm actually not going to do foundation. I'm not going to do concealer. I'm just going to do the eyeshadow. So let's zoom you guys on in. Just because I want to try different eyeshadow techniques, so I figure if I just focus on eyeshadows, then I don't know. It's who knows? I mean, like I keep saying, there are no rules. Do what you gotta do. Do you. So here we go. Alright, so first and foremost, I'm gonna do the Maybelline Color 24 Hour Tattoo Metal Eye Studio. Number 70, Barely Branded. And I'm basically going to use this as a primer. But it's got this gorgeous little shimmer to it. So pretty. But it's an awesome base. So I can work off of that and just liven everything on up. I don't know why I always forget my shields. I know I want them. Alright, so now basically we're just going to take like five different shades of brown and just kind of build and build and build and build and build until I get to the point that I like it. So we started with that pretty little gold color, and then we added a really, really, really light brown, and this would be like a medium brown. And a little bit darker, almost a purpley brown. So there we go. Just, you know, it's a light look today. Just a light look today. Now we'll do a little liquid liner, and I'm sure I'm probably doing this all kinds of wrong because I know. Okay, good job. You're not supposed to, you know, pull your eye taut like this. I do. But again, I'm not a makeup artist, so I don't actually know what I'm doing.
Yellow on.
Oh no, you put yellow on you, baby.
I got blue on me.
Oh, well, mommy's doing browns today, baby.
But you said yellow.
I thought you wanted to know what to put on you. That's why I said yellow. Now, if you want to make your eyelashes pop without actually wearing mascara, lift up your upper waterline and put your black pencil in there.
What?
I know, it's crazy, but it totally works. Alright, let's see how badly we messed up. And life is good. I like it. I really like it. Alright, you guys have a great afternoon. Thanks for watching. Love you. Bye.